take it in the parking lot, make sure it's straight before I take it on the long road. Forgot to put the GPS in it, so let me put my GPS on there. I'm getting there. I'm running out of light really fast, as you can see. So I'm gonna hurry up. Get my GPS on there, speed meter. Reset. Change the body and put a big wing on the back now, so put everything on differently. Alright, I think we should go. About a car every 2-3 minutes, so I should be able to get a good one out of it really fast. Because I can't track it. Yeah, almost hit that. If I hit that divider, it would have been an explosion. You know that, right?
Oh my goodness.
Probably would have exploded. Okay, that's enough for you today. For sure. We'll see how fast it runs today. That's on 6S. It's supposed to be faster, too.
Mm.
But one of the batteries were broken in the last crash. So I can only run it on 6 to 7S. And I just ran it to 6S to partially charge the batteries. And it has more in it. But it's 79.5 miles an hour as is. So that's on 6S. So, anyway.
All right.
Yeah.
Nice to learn.
Yeah, that's it.